dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
For me. And I was thinking on these edges.
Yep.
We should do something stark, like white or, you know, but kind of like a sparkle thing, like right on the edge. So when you're riding it, you see that.
Yep. That's a good idea. Yeah, I was thinking about what we're gonna do with the edge, because that's gonna be the more visible part when you're riding.
Yeah.
And I say, well, Jenny's gonna figure it. She's gonna come out with something cool and very artistic. Yeah, you'll come out with something. You're in charge.
Dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this world is a new world and a full world.
So you want to explain to the people of Gotham City, Jenny, what are you doing now?
Oh, this is my favorite thing to paint, sunset.
Sunset? Woo!
Sunrise and sunset.
Explain to the people! The people!
What are you
talking
about explaining?
What's the technique for a sunrise or a sunset, whatever it is? A blending color. Dirty. Like dirty blonde. Feeling hungry, Jenny.
I
So I took this class named Color Technique, but I really don't remember how do you name coming from your back to your bottom in the color palette. How do you describe those?
This is a cool.
So they're coming
into a warm.
Cool into warm, right? Yeah, that was on 2001 in graphic design in El Salvador. What was that?
I have to let it dry a little bit so I can put a little more depth into it.
Alright.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim, I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch you fixed them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh, things you never say to me, oh. Tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough.
So there's a friend in San Francisco.
Yeah.
It's my friend Raphael. He's asking, what kind of paint are you using on that? What's the base?
Acrylic.
Acrylic.
Oil paints wouldn't be good for this because oil paints have to breathe. You don't really seal oil paints.
Yeah.
They require oil. And this is. They make a lot of really nice acrylics now.
Uh huh.
That you can get, you know, the beautiful shine and all of that.
So, what's the thing about the oil you were mentioning?
So oil paints, traditional oil paints, you can't really seal because they have to breathe or their colors fade.
So what happened where they're not breathing?
They don't last.
They won't last?
They get dirty, they look ugly after a while. That's why when you see really old oil paintings that aren't like continuously restored, or you just don't seal them, because oil paints have like a shiny, they retain their shininess.
Mm-hmm.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
They just have to breathe. They have to have access to the oxygen and the air.
Oh, I love it. I was expecting that kind of mix of color on the wave.
In the zone.
Mm-hmm.
When I was swimming, I just felt this huge pain in my chest. Maddie had a heart attack.
Over time, it was declared that she needed to have a heart transplant.
It was hard to think that I would never be able to swim again. But then when I got my transplant, it was just like, yes. She continues to swim. She's on the swim team.
Primary Children saved our daughter's life.
Intermountain Primary Children's Hospital has one of the best pediatric heart centers in the nation. We partner with local physicians so kids like Maddie win. Watch her story at hearkidswin.com/Maddie.
And then you have your guidelines for that kind of drawing there. They're going to pop, right? In white.
Yeah.
That kind of crest or something.
Loving can hurt. Yeah, I'm going to put some here.
Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard.
Oh, that's the song.
You know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, our hearts are never broken. Time's forever frozen still.
Cool.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone.
Holding me close to the eyes.
Wait for me to come home.
What?
Holding me close to the eyes.
Do you want the flames coming out of his mouth?
That would be great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He's gonna lose his teeth and tongue then.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, there's a picture I have with, there's like some kind of flames coming from here, and here, or here. I can show you.
Oh.
Because I wouldn't like to lose the teeth and tongue.
Okay. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
So,
yeah,
just be mindful that we're gonna have some smoke coming out from nose.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to decide if I should do Maybe it'll be black. Down here at the bottom.
Black? We don't say black. My phone is about to die. So I'm at 3%. I will remember how you kissed me. I will remember how you kissed me, Jenny. The snow that night. So here's Jenny making some smoke coming out from the dragon. Something always brings me back to you. And it never takes too long. Smoke that.
Yeah.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long.
Do you mind changing the water, babe?
Sure.